students who take Foods 1, it is the basic level of foods, and the students learn foods and nutrition. They learn how to use a knife properly. They experience food labs, working in teams, a lot of culinary terms, and they have to be very organized. There's a specific binder, so there's a lot of paperwork, but there's also a lot of fun in the class.
In videography, we make videos, we work on documentaries and narrative fictions and commercials and PSAs and music videos. And the students learn how to shoot with HD cameras and use microphones and professional equipment, and then they edit on professional editing software and output professional digital video projects that go up on the web or get burned as DVDs.
I saw that videography was one of the classes to take, and I jumped up all on it because obviously I love video. And so I took the class and I absolutely loved it. I am really dreading heading out this semester. The class was really good for me to like practice stuff and like exercise my skills in a certain way. It's really good like access for if you want to do this as a career.
In my course, they'll learn how to make resumes. They learn how to act professionally with involvement in some of our Skills USA student organization programs that build leadership skills. They have opportunities to get scholarships and then to compete and actually build leadership skills. And we've won first place in advertising design and gone to the national competitions. So there's some good opportunities there. Students get a chance to work with each other, build creative skills, teamwork skills, build a portfolio, something like this. So you should be able to come out of here with some pretty good artwork that they can take to colleges or to other professionals and show some of the work that they've done.
So I'm the agriculture instructor, and the specific courses I teach are horticulture, animal science, and mechanics. Horticulture is strictly about plants. So you learn how to grow them, or landscaping, a little bit of floriculture, working in the greenhouse. Animal science, you learn large animals, so production animals like cows and pigs in level one, and the level two we offer here is small animals, so cats and dogs, a little bit of kind of pre-vet material there. And mechanics does a little bit of a lot of things, electricity, welding, woodworking, concrete. And then in level two, you talk a little bit more about big equipment like tractors and things like that.
My name is Maggie Greenway, and I'm a senior, and I'm taking my fourth class with Ms. Donaldson right now. And they're really fun, and they teach you a lot of life skills and things that you use outside of the class, not including just the stuff that you learn in the class. So I'd really recommend taking them.
Hi, I'm Ron Kirby. I teach drafting, career development, and SAT prep here at Cedar Ridge. One of the things we do in drafting is we're trying to show kids the various opportunities that they can do with their life. For instance, we don't just talk about going to college and getting a job. We talk a lot about entrepreneurship. We work on speaking skills, we work on our drafting skills. We learn all kinds of, it's mathematical, we use a lot of English in the course, that kind of thing. And then in career development is a really neat course. It's one of my favorite all-time courses where we learn a little bit about ourselves. We learn about, job outlooks, different types of jobs that might interest us. And then we learn how to actually fill out an application. Things along that nature. And so I really enjoy myself here at Cedar Ridge, and every day I come into work.
All right, I'm Dave Marino. I've been in drafting for, I guess, 3 years now, two with Mr. Kirby. I guess it's just a fun class because it's a lot of hands-on. You get to work like design. designing, building houses, drawing up plans, designing your own house, building your own house, and like building it on the computer and stuff. You know, it's just a fun class.
Well, we do standard notes, you know, like every class, but I try to make my classes a little bit more creative and fun. We do a lot of hands-on projects, and I try to relate what we do in class to what is out in the real world and try to prepare students for possible careers. Like in multimedia web page design, we look at computer animation. We do things like morphing and stick figure animation. Marketing, we produce commercials. We make up actual products like a cereal box, a new product for cereal. For business law, we look at contracts. We actually do a mock trial in business law that deals with the criminal court case. I hope that they take what they actually learn in class and carry it over into the real world, into their life, whether it's learning how to budget or if it's something that they want to do in the future. Maybe, you know, gaming is something that's big. Everyone loves to play games, but there's actually careers that you can, you know, go into that deal with gaming.
My name is Miss Abel, and I'm a business education teacher here at Cedar Ridge. And I normally teach personal finance, accounting, and the Microsoft Office certification classes. Well, I hope they will get a sense of what it's going to take to survive in the real world when they go out into the world and work. Hopefully they'll gain some skills that will make them employable.
Hi, I'm Trey Harris. I took Ms. Abel's Computer Applications 1 class. It was a learning experience. You can be Microsoft specialist for PowerPoint in Word 2010. The class is really fun. You can get your certification to help you get a job in the future as far as computers and technology goes. You have a lot of fun in this Ables class. You do a lot of projects and different assignments and makes it a lot of fun, easy to learn.
In furniture cabinet making classes, we learn through hands-on activities how to safely and properly handle a variety of woodworking equipment. We build CD cases, DVD cases, small tables at an entry level. We learn lots about our materials, processes, problem solvings, and take pride in our work.
I'm Thaddeus Berglund.
And I'm Tucker Galloway.
I'm a junior here at Cedar Ridge High School.
And I'm a senior. We're both students in the woodshop program here.
We've taken it all years at high school, and we recommend it for all upcoming freshmen because it's a fun creative outlet, and it's a wonderful woodshop program that we have here.
Mm-hmm. Basically, in woodshop, you get to make whatever you want. That, what are you making?
I'm making a table right now. And
I'm making an electric guitar. So,
yeah, all please right. Enroll in woodshop.
Hello, my name is Renee Barber. I'm a nurse here at Cedar Ridge High School, and I teach two courses. I teach Health Teams Relation course to 9th and 10th graders, and I also teach Allied Health Science 2 to seniors. In my Allied Health 2 course, students are able to get an advantage. They learn medical terminology, they learn legal and ethical responsibilities, they learn how to interact within the health field, and they learn that there are various courses that they can take to help them in their decision making, whether they want an allied health profession as a profession or not. And think about where we're living. We're living right here within an area where we have some of the finest schools in the world, and they are research oriented. We have hospitals that are world known, and so please consider an allied health field as a profession.
Cedar Ridge offers a wide variety of CTE courses for whatever your desired career path is, whether it's carpentry, drafting, foods, print graphics, or if you're like me, making videos.
I am CTE.
I am CTE.
I'm definitely CTE.
I am CTE. Every nation all around us singing forever young, singing songs that can keep us strong. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game.
champion, we take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud.